Race number one, they're moving in. Good luck if you're having a try here tonight at headquarters at Angle Park. The green light's now turned on. We're set to run. So the lure is on its journey for the first time tonight. They're set, ready, away. Alinga Lily, Sutton Frankie, both began well. Sutton Frankie will hold them early. Second, Invincibility. A length away, third was Sydney Cove. The rail, Alinga Lily in fourth. Two lengths away to Cuddles Lee and Hot Desert Storm. Sutton Frankie, a length in front. Invincibility not going away. In fact, it's getting on terms with the leader now. Invincibility puts its head in front, draws clear. Invincibility defeats Sutton Frankie and Sydney Cove. Fourth is Alinga Lily. Next in, Hot Desert Storm. And Cuddles Lee last in. A mini upset here in the first. Invincibility, number four. Number four for Adam Manton, the winning trainer, at nice each way odds to start the night if you found her. She's a back-to-back winner, winning last start, of course, here at Angle Park. And tonight began pretty well. Wasn't able to clear Sutton Frankie, but sat outside him and comfortably put him away. So it's a nice win, 22-43. It's a new PB for her. Two is second, Sutton Frankie, Angela Modra. And number five is third, Sydney Cove, trained by Des Nolan. 4-2-5. One is fourth, Alinga Lily on the first event. The time is 22-43.